Why is working like is, that there is anointing in the house. There is breakthrough in the house. There is deliverance in the house.
Somebody praise the Lord.
That's why I want to take the church. You are listening to us. But you have to take out the unbelievers. Take out the Panama kid. To the Panama kid. That's what we have to do. Somebody praise the Lord again. Somebody praise the Lord again. Are you ready to go? Are you ready to go? Because we are going to go. But there could be a talk. Somebody praise the Lord. There could be a fire talk. Tell a neighbor, say neighbor. Get ready for it. It's a final talk. And it's going to hit all the people that have no faith. It's going to hit all the people that don't believe in the prophet.
Somebody praise.